Hello YouTube! Time for some fun stuff. I'm going to install a turbo on this engine, an OM603 Mercedes 300 diesel. Maybe you've seen me before refurbish this one, and I have prepared it for turbo, but I have a lot left to do to fix it. In this part one, I'm going to mount the turbo and make a turbo manifold, exhaust manifold. So I have prepared a bit before. I have moved, as you see, the battery is not connected, the front battery, because I have one in the back too. And I also have an emergency circuit breaker in the dash if something goes wrong. Because the rats have eaten like all the electricals on this car, so it's just a fire hazard as it is now. So I have a lot of new cable and fuses and stuff, but it's still not super safe. So the turbo I'm planning to use is over here. I'm planning to use this one. It's a HX 40 whole set. It's got internal wastegate, so I don't have to fiddle with that. It's way too big for the application. I should have bought a smaller one, but it's done now. So I'm going to place it somewhere in this area. So let's get rid of the battery first. Let's go.
Down lamplight streets, eyes on rooftop peaks. Oh, we can see and
So, there you have it. It seems to run nice and everything seems to work. I got a small oil leak where I picked up the pressure oil feed to the turbo, so I have to attend to that, but besides that, everything seems just great. It seems to work fine too. So this is part one of the TurboTurd build. So for part two, I think I'm going to start with a plenum on the intake side, and part three, the intercooler and the piping between them. I won't make a stack or anything until the last part, before I know how everything will work here. But I'm very pleased so far. Seems to work really nice and everything goes super smoothly actually. So I'm glad about that. So if this was interesting, check out part two, this TurboTurd. Otherwise, thanks for watching. Bye bye.